Team Bulls Radars, g'day, welcome back to Ripper and Pippa for season 2024. We're back here at Geelong for a practice match against Essendon. How are we feeling ahead of the season?
Yeet!
Alright, let's get into it. Look who I've found.
Fantastic.
Fantastic, is it?
Mate, it's actually not too bad. We're playing good footy. Better than last week, for sure, though.
Last time you were down here, we interviewed you and you were about 70 points down at halftime. Bit of a turnaround now, how are you feeling?
Mate, very happy with this. Like, really, really happy. Marto has impressed me. Our forward line has been very good. Gresham as well. Yeah. He's been all right. Mackay as well. We're paying him the big bucks down back. He's been fantastic.
What we're taking out is for season 2024.
Positive signs for sure, but I'm hoping we can compete with the top sides this year.
Prediction for the Essendon Bombers this year?
I reckon we still miss the 8, but I'm going to say either 9th or 11th.
Jason, that's yours, mate. How are we feeling ahead of this practice match? You know, half time, we're only 3 points down, but it feels like it should be more, shouldn't it?
Yeah, we should be about 5-6 goals down at this rate. Bit sloppy with our decision making, and yeah, it hasn't been great, but still another half to go.
Any general players that have like impressed you at all?
I reckon Ollie Dempsey with his attack on the footy.
Thank you. Everyone's bagging him. I reckon he's probably been one of our better ones.
As well as I reckon Shannon Neal. He's done all right.
If you had a message for the Cats ahead of season 2024, what would it be?
Just be competitive and just don't get smashed by 60 plus points. That's it.
We'll take that. This is the best man to ever bowl for Surf Coast Crew Club.
Second best.
Not you, mate. What the f*** is happening? He's getting interviewed by the bloke and it's going all around the stadium.
I'm here with a YouTuber with 25 million subs. Yeah. We've got the young snagger.
Drink Prime, kids. That's all I got.
I'm here with Phipps. Mate, you mistaken chicken tacos for prawn tacos. Thoughts?
They weren't that good. I saw the sign and said chicken tacos. I'm like, you know what? I can't pass up on that. I've taken a bite and it's prawn. It is dead set prawn and I hate fish. So, not happy.
It's a bit different when there's like a tail on the chicken, yeah?
Yeah.
Yeah, chickens have tails, don't they?
Chickens don't normally have tails. And chickens don't normally taste like fish. So.
Wowie.
We're here with a few boys, down here at GMHBA. Oh, he's a Bomber supporter as well. Hey boys, one Geelong, one Essendon. How are we feeling half-time in this practice match?
Geelong are going to win.
Geelong's going to win?
Yeah.
We're only 3 points down, to be fair.
Yeah, but any, we'll be 50 points up.
50 points up, bit of a turnaround. Any players impress you at all?
No, not really, but Tom Hawkins hasn't been playing his best.
Yeah, I know, I agree. And what about you? Any players in the Bombers that have impressed you at all?
I reckon Darcy Parrish could do a bit better.
Yeah.
Carl Langford's been pretty good, but maybe. I'd like to see Peter Wright go back on.
He touched my hand. Peter Wright touched my hand.
He touched your hand, did he?
Yeah, he touched my hand.
Is he one of your favourites?
Yeah.
Righto, what's your name?
Seth Keeper.
Ooh, Seth Keeper. That's a wicked name. I just want to ask you one question. If you had to have a conversation with any Cats player, who would it be?
Can it be like past, or does it have to be current?
We can do current and past.
Gary Ablett Senior.
What would you ask him?
Can I come to your house? I don't know.
Ooh, can I come to your house? Bit of a house invite. Where would you want to see the boys in 2024 in the end?
In the grand final.
In the grand final. Pushing it. We'll see how we go. Ladies and gentlemen, we are here with Declan. Declan, who's your favourite player for the Cats?
That would have to be Mitch Duncan.
Mitch Duncan, he's gone with the winger. What are your thoughts on the game so far?
That Geelong's gonna win by 40 points.
Ooh, big second half, you reckon big second half? And if you had to think of what the Cats will do in 2024, what will it be? Do you reckon we'll make the grand final this year?
Maybe, I don't know.
If the boys play well, we reckon we will not get there?
Yeah.
Man is on his own! Can you do it? Get in the goal square! Win! He's leading! He's got the ball, come on!
We're going to interview the teacher. Everyone knows the iconic clip where he's about Gary Ablett, where he's going, I'm going to stick it right up him. How are we feeling at three-quarter time? We're only 10 points down, but I feel like it should be more, shouldn't it?
Been all right. We've missed a lot of, 15 points and, yeah, and six goals. Yes.
I reckon 10 of them have been in this quarter. 10 of them have been out in this quarter, I reckon.
Yeah, so we can just continue on our little way and I think we'll still win. So, yeah, I'm not particularly... It's a practice match.
Yes, exactly. That's what I'm saying. At three-quarter time, who's impressed you the most?
I've liked your Clark. Max. Max has.
He's been good. He's had about 24 touches, I've heard.
All right. Max, Joy Clark. Scratcher. I've liked Scratcher's efforts. Ollie Henry. Ollie Dempsey, I should say.
Yeah.
So, yeah, but the others have been okay.
We won!
It has come to my attention that Jack Phipps has been locked in the stadium. There is no sign of him. He's been locked in. We can't find him anywhere. He's got stuck in the cat shop. As you can see, they locked the gate on him and we can't find him anywhere. Oh, g'day, mate.
Fly cats.
Prima drinking!
Oh, shit!
This kid.
You've got to get a pink jersey.
Oh, I'm not getting one.
Why?
Because look at yous.
Exactly, we look sexy.
Look like a bunch of Oompa Loompas.
Get a pink jersey.
No. I'm not getting one.
If this video gets 30 likes, I'll buy a pink jersey. And we average about 5, so 30 I'm doing.